Down in the shotgun, five wide receivers. Man in motion, Allen fakes the handoff in the long, right back up. He's got a lot of hole. He is going to go all the way into the end zone. No one touches him. A 40-yard run from Deondre Allen as the Bobcats now take the lead. And Armand, he was not touched.
I love what they did there right out of that timeout. They saw it was a critical situation. They had the momentum going their way all the way the second half. They went ahead and went trips. We went V trips shallow to that formation. Went ahead and ran 35 across the formation.